CI graphs we have to learn very well. First case, once again I repeat, angle at the center is double of the angle at the circumference. Second figure is the line AD is a diameter, so diameter makes an angle of 90 degree at the circumference. And for this, the statement we write angles in the semicircle is 90 degree. Or here AB is making one arc, again AB is making another arc at this remaining circumference. That means these two angles will be equal. Same when we use the arc, these two angles also will be equal. And when we make them equal, we write this statement that the angles in the same segment are equal. And out here, this is the cyclic polyhedron, because all four corners are lying on the circumference of circle. In a cyclic polyhedron, opposite angles are supplementary. These two together will be equal to 180. This is 100, this will be 80. This is 50, then this will be 130, like that. Opposite angles are equal to 180 degrees. Next one is over here. Exterior angle of cyclic polyhedron is equal to the opposite interior angle. If this is 100, this will become 100, and the reason is say exterior angle is equal to the opposite interior angle of a cyclic polyhedron. Radius at tangent angle will be 90 degree. And this one I said tangent at the chord angle. This angle will be equal to the opposite interior angle. And when we apply this property, we say that the angles in the alternate segment are equal. If this is 30, this will also come 30. Same reason, angles in the alternate segment are equal. Okay. So using this knowledge, we will be solving the problems. But before we solve the problem, I will just give some hints and then we solve. In a triangle, sum of all the three angles are equal to how much degree? 180 degree. All three angles of a triangle are equal to 180 degree. That we know. If we are having an isosceles triangle like this, that means two sides are equal, then the two angles will also be equal. By chance, if this is 40, this will also be 40. Base angles of an isosceles triangle are equal. 40 plus 40 is 80, so this angle will become 100. Normally, if this is a circle like this with a radius, this is radius line, this side is radius, OA and OB is radius, then this will be an isosceles triangle. We can use the property of isosceles triangle. Similarly, if this angle is known 100, how much is the value of each equal angle? We can divide equally after subtracting from 180. 180 minus 100 divided by 2 for each angle will be 180 minus 100 will come 80 by 2, then this will come 40, this will also come 40. This thing we can do. Now, if the lines are parallel, like this, you know that lines are parallel, these two lines are parallel, so this angle will be equal. We call it interior alternate angle. And if the lines are parallel like this, so this angle will be equal, we say corresponding angles. Corresponding angles are equal when the two lines are parallel. Now, if we are having lines parallel like this, then this angle plus this angle, they are called co-interior angle. Co-interior angle or co-joint angle. These two angles together, they will not be equal, but they will be together equal to 180. If this is 100, this will come 80. This is called conjoint angle. Or allied angle we call them. So, this property will become applicable. Okay. Now, in the questions, if they show a diameter line, if they show a tangent, if they show an angle at the center, you have to think about the property related to that figure. I mean, angle at the center is double of the angle at the circumference. You have to utilize that. Without utilizing that, you will not get the answer. Anyway, you see a diameter. What is the property related to diameter? Diameter makes an angle of 90 degree at the circumference. Without that, you will not be able to get the answer. Anyway, you see cyclic polyhedrons, opposite angles become supplementary, or exterior angle will be equal to the opposite interior, that property become applicable. If an arc is making two angles at the circumference, the two angles will be equal. If tangent and the normal, this radius is the angle become 90 degree. If a tangent chord makes an angle, that angle will be equal to the opposite interior angle, and we call it angles in the alternate segment are equals. Without that, using that property, you will not be able to get the answer. So that is the main idea you had. So I start now with the problem like this. One figure is given here, circle given, and out here is line given, B, O, C given, and they are given A over here, like this. They are asking angle AOB is given, AOB is given 80 degree. Okay. They are asking find angle, find first part, angle OAB, second answer is angle OAC, angle OAC, these two angles you have to find. Alright. So, when we solve the problem, so first we will be solving it using the pencils. And after what we have to write down the steps and the reasons for each step you have to write. So looking at the questions, you get normally 15 minutes reading time. So that time you can utilize for solving this kind of problem. You can use pencil or here with the pencil you find out the answer. Where is angle OAB? We'll check that. OAB. It is not given, but we draw ourselves. I draw ourselves, okay, like this. So it becomes this angle. How to find the value of this angle? We see that this is radius, OB is also radius, that these two triangles, these two sides are equal, the triangle is an isosceles. And just now I taught you the property of isosceles. These two at this angle and this angle will be equal. And how much will be the value of that angle? 180 minus 80 divided by 2 for each. That means this will come 50, this will come 50. 50 plus 50 is 100 plus 80 is 180. So the answer of this will form 50 degree. This thing we are doing in the question paper only with a pencil. Okay, so we write this as 50 degree. We found this answer. And now they are asking find angle OAC. OAC. This angle they are asking to find this one. How to find? This whole angle, because this is diameter, because passing through the O, this entire angle is 90 degree. Out of 90, this part is 50. What is the remaining part? 40. 90 minus 50. Finished. You can do this, there are various ways of doing it. So, but we can do it this way only because this time is a diameter line, because passing through the O, so the diameter makes an angle of 90 degree. So 90 minus 50 gives us a here 40. Finished. We can do the otherwise also, like this. I take this angle as X, this angle also becomes, this is also radius, this one is also radius. This is X, this will also be X. This is exterior angle of a triangle. What is the property of exterior angle of a triangle? Exterior angle is equal to sum of the two opposite interior angle. That means S plus X will be equal to 80. That means 2S is equal to 80. Therefore, X value is 40. That will also, you can do same answer will come. You can do the other way also, like this. This is 80 central angle, so this will be circumference angle, this will be half. 80, half is coming 40 here. And this two are radius, this is 40, this will also come 40. This also you can do. So one question you can do in a different ways. So whichever strikes a case to your mind at that moment on the spot, you will utilize that method. I think first method, what you have suggested is fine only, good method. Now I am writing the steps and all, right, answer now. We already found the answer, now we are writing the statements and the reasons and all for these answers. How did I find this? First I joined this, I will write angle OAB, angle OAB equal to 180 minus 80 divided by 2 IB. You can write here since OA equal to OB radii of a circle. OA equal to OA equal to OB. Why? Because why they are equal? Because they are both radius. Plural form of radius is for radii. That is the reason. And already we found answer is 100 by 2. The answer already we have 50 degree done. This is the answer for first part. Second part. This I will answer if I am doing 90 in the semicircle way. First I will write the value of this angle. Angle BAC. Right angle BAC is equal to 90 degree. Reason is angles in the semicircle is 90 degree. This is the statement. Therefore, the name of that angle, angle OAC is equal to 90 minus 50. This one reason for this is from figure. From figure we see a part of 90 degrees, 50 degrees. What is the remaining part? 90 minus 50. The answer is 40 degrees. Finished. One answer is here, another answer is here. So whichever way you are able to do and get the answer, so you have to write the steps for the same way, what however you are, whichever way you are doing. Understood? Now the next question I will do. Okay, now I draw another figure. The another figure given out here is like this. This is A, this is B. This is C, this is D given. And they have given this angle to be 70 degree. And this line is also given. Okay. And this angle is given 30 degree. Here this angle is given 30 degree. Okay. Now I read the question. Question says C and D are points of the circumference of semicircle described on BA as diameter. BA is diameter, definitely. Angle BAD equal to 70 degree, already given BAD 70 degree, and angle BBC is 30 degree, already given. You have to calculate angle ABD. First part you have to do, angle ABD you have to find, and the second thing you have to find is angle BDC. Yeah. You can suggest me. These two angles you have to find. We will first find using the pencil. Okay, in the question paper only you can work out. Later on you will be writing the steps and all. Okay, let us find angle ABD. Let us mark this is ABD. ABD. This angle you have to find. This angle. How to find? Any suggestion? See, AB is diameter, you look at this, AB is diameter, what is the property related to diameter? Diameter makes an angle of 90 degree at the circumference. The two ends of the diameter will make 90 degree angle. So this angle will become 90. This is 90, this is 70, can we find the third angle of triangle? So find out. Angles and property, the normal simple is this is 90, so this two will be another 90 in order to make 180. So this will be coming 20. Because 70 plus 20 is 90 and this is already 90. So 90 plus 90 become 180. Finished. So we found this answer. Now either BDC we will do now. BDC. This angle they are asking to find this one. How to find? We see this is the saddle coordinator or not. Let's have a look at it. The entire thing ABC is a saddle coordinator or not. What is the property of saddle coordinator? Opposite angles are supplementary. This whole thing is how much? 50. Yes? And this is 90. Then suppose this is x, for example. How much is the value there coming? 50 plus 90 is how much? 140. Yeah, x plus 140 is equal to 180. The value of x will come 40 degree. So we got this answer also, 40 degree. Finished. Though we can do this also, this is 70, this will come 110, like this. Opposite angles are supplementary. Now angle sum property 110 plus 30 will come how much? 140. So 180 minus 140 will come 40 degree. So whichever way you find convenient, you can do that. Yes? Which way you find easier? The first way or the second way? Which one? Shorter. Okay, first one is shorter. Okay, now I will be writing the statement and all for it now. Answer for the first part. What I read first? First I made this angle 90 degree. Why did I make it? Because of semicircle. Angle ADB I write as first. Angle ADB is 90 degree. Reason I write here. Angles in the semicircle. Semicircle is 90 degree. So after taking 90 degree in horizontal, I use the sum angle sum property. Connected angle ABD is equal to 180 minus 90 plus 70, and you connect region angles sum property of triangle. Angle sum property of triangle. Answer, I already got 20 degree at the side. Number 2. How did I find this angle? So if you are doing this opposite angle rate, you can write like this. Yes, yes. You write like this first. You can which angle we are supposed to find? Angle BDC. Right, angle BDC is equal to 180 minus together is coming 50 plus 19. And this one is opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral is supplementary. We write out this reason. Supplementary. And now we already have the answers coming here. What did you finish? So if I do it the first way, and if you are doing it the second way, this is 78. You like this angle value 110. You write angle BCD equal to 180 minus 70. Reason is this one. 110. Then you will find this angle using angle sum property. Angle sum property of triangles. Hope understood, huh? Okay, now next question. Next question is from ICC 2012, year 2012. The question figure, I will follow the figure given. They have given a figure like this circle, and they have given a line here AOBCD given, and they have given this angle 130 degree given. 130 degree. Okay. Now question says find angle, and the DAE we have to find. And the second thing we have to find is angle BDA. Angle BDA. These two things we have to do. Okay, again we will apply the same method. We'll take pencil and finish off there only itself, and then we'll be writing the statements and all. Angle DAB, where is it? I'll check that. DAB. This entire angle we have to find. That's easy. Cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are equal to 180 degree. This is 130, this will come how much? 180 minus 130 will come 50. Together they are equal to 180 degrees. We got this answer, 50 degrees. Finished. Now the second one, DBA. Where is that DBA? We'll join. If the angle is not there, so we'll join and make angle. DBA. DBA. This angle we have to find. How do we find? AB is diameter given. And we see that also here. Diameter makes an angle of how many degrees? 90 degrees. The two ends of the diameter will make 90 degree angle at the circumference. So this is 90 and this is 50. Can we find the third angle? What is the third angle value? This is 90, these two together will be another 90. This is 50, then this will come 40. So we got this answer also, 40 degree. We have the answer. Now I write down the statements and all. Finished. You see, easy only. So you only know you write down the statement. First, what I did, I found this one by 180 minus this. So we will write the angle BAP is equal to 180 minus 130. And this angle had opposite angle of cyclic quadrilateral. Opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral is supplementary. We will write down the reason also, only this here. Supplementary. And answer is 50 degree. We got it. First one. Second answer, how did I find this answer? Before I find this, I must find this one first. Angle ADB is equal to 90 degree, I write first. And reason I write angles in the semicircle is, angles in the semicircle is 90 degree. I write on this. Now I find this one using angle sum property. Angle DBA is equal to 180 minus 90 plus 50. The answer we already found 40 degrees. Here we have angle sum property of triangle. Check any queries you have, please ask me. anything which you did not understand. We finish all the answers first and then we'll be writing down the reasons and the statement. Whichever way we are doing it and getting the answer, we will be doing it same way and writing the statement of each statement. Yes, borrow. Understood? If you have any specific points, you can give me. I will try. Otherwise, I'll choose some question and do myself. Another figure, this is the year 2008. Figure is given over here like this. A, B, C, D given. This angle is given 25 degree. And this line is given parallel. And this angle is given 80 degree. 80. And this is given E. Okay. Now, in this figure, they are asking you to find number 1, angle C, A, B. Number 2, angle CBD, CBD, number 3, angle ADC, ADC, these 3 angles we have to find. We'll do it one by one. Angle CAD, where is it? CAD, this angle we have to find. Can you find this angle? BD is not diameter. Who told you diameter? Is it passing through O? It is not diameter. And question doesn't say if BD is diameter and it's not passing through. Don't go by the guesswork or the line you see. So unless it passes through center, it won't be diameter. Why do you go that far? You see, this is a satellite coordinate or not? ABC is a satellite coordinate. Or this is exterior angle or not? Exterior angle. What is the property of exterior angle of satellite coordinate? It is equal to the opposite interior angle, this whole angle. From here, the whole angle will be 80. A part of this is 25. What is the remaining part? 80 minus 25 or not? 80 minus 25 will come how much? 10 minus 5 is 5. 55 degrees. We got the answer. Why to go that far? Now CBD. Now they are asking, this angle comes 55, right? 55 degrees. No. CBD angle you find this angle. I am sure this is the straight segment angle. CD is making here and CD is making over here also. 55, this will also come 55. Same segment angle. CBD value at 55 degree. The segment is CD. CD is making one angle here, CD is making over here. This angle are equal, being same segment angle. So we got answer 55. Now something to do with the parallel, that's why they are given. We have to make use of that also. We see that ADC they are asking to find. ADC, this entire angle they are asking to find. This is 25, so this will come over here 25. So, angle sub property can we do? This is 55, this is 25. Can we find this one? ADC, 55 plus 25 comes how much together? 80. 55 plus 25 is 80, then this angle will come how much? 100. Because all three angles are equal to 180. So I found this answer also 100. Now I will be writing a statement for each answer. Now, how did I reach this answer? I reached this answer by exterior angle property. This is 80, this entire thing became 80. So let us name it first. Angle DAB is equal to 80 degree. Reason is exterior angle of a cyclic quadrilateral is equal to opposite interior angle. We will write this. After finding 80, then I subtracted 25 and I got this. Then I write angle CAB CAD is equal to 80 minus 25. Reason for this step is from figure. From figure, we see in the figure the whole length is 80 and this remaining part, the small part is 25. What is the remaining one? You find it. 55 is the answer. Number one. Now we are doing number two. This answer I, how did I use this answer? Same segment. What is the name of the CD? You can name that angle. Angle CBD is equal to 55 degree. Reason is angles in the same segment. Same segment. And we'll give the name of the segment CD. Same segment CD are equal. This is the answer. Third one. How did I reach this answer? You have to reach that this is 25, this is become 25 because parallel line property interior alternate angles. I named this angle first. Angle ACD. Angle ACD is equal to 25. Reason is interior alternate angles. Therefore, now I find this angle, ADC, angle ADC is equal to 180 minus bracket 55 plus 25, and reason I give angles sum property of triangle, angle sum property of triangle, then answer will got 100 degrees. Hope you understood that. So all the questions, you know, first we will be solving in the rough side, I mean in the question paper itself only, utilizing the 15 minutes reading time, and afterward whichever way we have reached that answers, we have to transform them into the statement and the reasons. Statement and the reasons we have to give. So this is easy. One thing to remember, why they have given all those information, so that we can reach them utilizing those informations. Without using that, you will not be able to reach the answer. Alright. So, today you try your step now as much as possible, and you get stuck, you think that any questions you are not able to understand, not able to handle, you will bring it to my notice tomorrow. Alright. Yeah. Amarnath Borro, you have got any? Do you have anyone to ask? Unless you try, you will not know whether you are stuck or with this or not. So you try and check. If you are able to do it, fine. If you are not able to do, not able to read the answer, then I will tell you how can you read that answer. Alright. Okay then, thank you.